Okay, adding user entropy to the mnemonic that is generated on the hardware. So first we generate it as usual, and it already includes the randomness from true random number generator and a little bit of bits from your touches. And now we want to add more bits in here. And we want to do it in a verifiable way, such that the hardware wallet cannot lie to us. So what we do, we take 11 coins, and then for every word that contains 11 bits, we can click on the word, we can see the bits that are set here, and then with our coins we shuffle them, we arrange them, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on top, 6 on top, and 5 on the bottom, and then for every head we toggle the corresponding button of a true random number generated word. So we are changing dune now, the first word. So here we have heads, so we toggle it. Then we have heads again, heads again, heads again. So we toggle next ones. Then here we don't toggle. Here we toggle again. And then on the bottom we toggle here, here, and here. So this is our new number and our new word. So we can see that every time when we flip a bit, only the first and the last words are changing. So the last word is changing because of the checksum, and the first one is changing just because the index of the word changes. All others remain the same. So yeah, you can also look up the words in the table. I can go through all the words and click according to the coin tosses. And it is better than having just physical randomness, because here you benefit from both. Okay, that's it. Now we can use this word